end. I'm only judging from his facing me. Maybe it's Ewan. Maybe it'll be a couple of heavyweights here.
I think it's Odelein. But he had Berube pinned against the boards. It is Odelein. Had Berube pinned against the boards, Berube didn't want to drop his gloves. And then all of a sudden, he dropped his gloves and grabbed Odelein squarely in the shoulders the way he's got him now. See, the Odelein has a pretty good grip on Berube, too.
Both guys trying to score with the big uppercuts.